Hello folks, this is Mad Dog, and this is the Dude's Moto Vlogs that you're watching. I'm going to do a little bit of riding here in Northport, Florida, so that's what you're in the store for. Yeah, I used to come out here and ride in a sand dune, which no one seems to ride out here anymore, so I don't know if they said you can't do it or what, but yeah, I came out here earlier and there was two pairs of tennis shoes here. I don't know where they went. Someone must have threw them up there or something. But someone had a bad day there with their tire. Imagine dropping off that thing and going over the handlebars. You'd definitely go over the handlebars. I thought I hit neutral, it just had no traction. This bike isn't really good at whip-de-doos, so I try not to. I used to have a KLX 250, and you could go on the whip-de-doos with that thing, but this bike here doesn't really like it. It doesn't have enough suspension.
But you have to go fast enough to stay on top, and if you, it doesn't really have enough power to jump from one to the next. You sort of have to ride a wheelie, and it doesn't really have enough power to do it. But if you get out of rhyme, you don't have enough suspension to save your ass. Oh, the mud pretty well dried up.
Last time I was out here, there was a lake here, but looks like it's pretty well dried up now. This bike, you kind of just hold it wide open and go through this stuff because it doesn't really have any power. That's wide open. Oh yeah, I forgot to hit all these bees out here.
See all those things out there? That's all bees. those drop-offs are about, I don't know, at least two and a half feet is bottoming the bike out. And I mean, I'm doing a wheelie off them. Good old four stroke. I like to huff and puff. Oh, someone tenting over there. See him camping over there? I guess we'll go down here. What? These are all big whippy-doos. Looks like a big jump right there, you see that? But you'd land into that tree. You see people camp there. Blankets, cigarettes, bullets. Put glass, floor mats. I don't know what the hell this thing is. Oh, it's just a piece of wood. It's pretty obvious when you start hitting those whippy-doos, this is not a motocross place.
hell is this? You use these for ramps or something? Huh, kind of cool.
Decide to throw all the garbage there. Why is it people come out in the woods and throw all the garbage everywhere? And there's nothing you can't throw in your regular garbage at home. They just throw it in the woods. People cutting up firewood back there. I don't know if you're really supposed to do that or not, but that's what they do.